quick video how to make a slow falling potion. Okay, so you're gonna need a bottle, nether warts, and phantom membrane. So we just wait like we did in the last video. Okay, so the only way you can get a phantom membrane is by killing those phantoms. Yeah, usually they come on a full moon, I think. Not 100% sure. But yeah, after you put the, after the nether warts are done, you just put the membrane in there. Okay, and that's it. There's the